When I was younger, I thought I was invincible. I thought nothing could stop me. And I was right.